Voilà. This is a new exhibit. It just opened yesterday.
Thank you.
back in the exhibit, St. Louis, King of France, in this wonderful medieval hall. And I just wanted to show you this small detail. It claims that during the flood, 28th of January, 1910, the water reached this height. As you may know, in the Middle Ages, the cult of relics was widespread. This is one of the few surviving examples of a reliquary. In spite of its restorations and repairs, it remains an excellent example of the great art of the Middle Ages. We see here scenes of baptism, preaching, a little building, the reliquary itself appears to be a kind of church or cathedral. We have an angel. Inscription on the bottom. This particular piece was the reliquary of Saint Taurin. The books of the time were made completely by hand. We have the Martyrologe Obituaire de Saint-Germain des Pères of Paris between 1267 and 1285. The image here shows the Volant de Saint-Henri. This is one of the books on display in this marvelous exhibit.